If you want to use two Apple IDs on your iPhone without logging out, then it's possible to do so for different services. You can sign in with one Apple ID for iCloud and another for media and purchases. Here's how you can manage dual app ID accounts on your iPhone. Solution 1. Set up two Apple IDs for different services. Sign in with the primary Apple ID, open Settings, tap Sign in to your phone if you're not signed in yet. Enter your primary Apple ID and password to sign in. Let's say you are already added your Apple ID here. Now, next. Configure iCloud and iTunes and App Store separately. Open App Store, tap Profile. Now, if you've already have same Apple ID here, then scroll down, tap Log Out. If you log out your Apple ID from here, this only the Apple ID will be logged out from here. Now, this will allow you to add another Apple ID only for you, App Store, and media purchases. Now, if you try to download apps or a game recently, Apple ID will be used. By following these steps, you can effectively manage two Apple IDs on your iPhone and use them for different services. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.